Hello friends, in this video you will learn how to install Kali Linux on Windows 10 using Virtualbox. I want to remind you, if you get such an error like unable to boot, please use a kernel appropriate for your CPU. Many people are having trouble here. You need enable virtualization in your BIOS. Other method. After opening VirtualBox, we will go into the settings of virtual system created, namely settings, system, CPU or processor, anyway, and put a tick near additional options, enable PNX, click OK to save changes.
Thank you.